to the grocery store?
Well, there's a lot more to see before the milk gets to the grocery store. Milk trucks pick up the milk from dairy farms usually every other day. At large farms, milk can be picked up every day.
Every day? Wow!
The milk truck driver is a licensed raw milk grader. He checks the milk and measures how much is being picked up. He also takes a sample of the milk before he puts it in his truck. Milk samples are sent to a central testing laboratory for analysis to be sure that it meets with high government standards. And then it's off to the dairy.
I've seen milk trucks on the road.
Milk trucks deliver milk to dairies from dairy farms every day. Before it's accepted by the dairy, the milk is carefully checked. First, it's checked for any unusual odors. Then, a sample of the milk is taken to be analyzed. The sample is tested to ensure that the milk is safe and meets with high government standards. Then, the milk is pumped from the truck into a holding tank. Milk is kept cold in the holding tanks until it's processed.